Why are two additional tracks north of Bedford needed for the new east-west rail services? Bedford Station is a vital transport hub for the region. Introducing east-west rail services would strengthen the hub, improving east-west connections and driving town centre regeneration, providing more jobs and opportunities for the people of Bedford. We revisited potential east-west route alignments that pass to the south of Bedford and that pass through the old Varsity line. Both have significant environmental impacts and cause loss of open public space and miss the opportunity to connect with Bedford Town Centre and interchange with Thameslink or East Midlands Railway services. Assessments show the preferred alignment from the 2021 consultation, connecting the new rail link with Bedford Town Centre, remains the best option for Bedford. The preferred option is to build two additional tracks to the existing four Midland Main Line tracks north of Bedford Station. We've looked carefully at the option to deliver east-west rail using the existing tracks. However, after extensive testing, we concluded that it's not viable to deliver a reliable, dedicated service of four east-west rail trains per hour on the already congested Midland Main Line. This area is already formally designated as congested infrastructure. We looked at ways to adjust timetables, but existing services need to reach other parts of the network at precise times. Attempting to introduce a new rail service onto Midland Main Line tracks would also not accommodate the anticipated level of growth of existing services using the Midland Main Line alongside new east-west rail services. We recognise that two additional tracks would affect homes and businesses directly adjacent to the existing Midland Main Line, and support is available and being provided to those affected. We're also determined to reduce the impact on people's land and property, and by challenging the design, we've found ways to reduce the number of properties affected in this area. By connecting with Bedford Town Centre, East-West Rail presents a rare opportunity to upgrade Bedford Station to a modern transport hub, which will help unlock further growth opportunities for the town centre that will benefit Bedford as a whole. By adding two additional tracks to the Midland Main Line tracks, East-West Rail will be able to serve Bedford Town Centre and deliver faster and more reliable East-West public transport services that will unlock new opportunities for people in Bedford and the surrounding areas. We'll continue to work hard to find ways to reduce the impact of East-West Rail in this area and invite you to share your views at our next consultation. For more detailed information, please visit our website at eastwestrail.co.uk/routeupdate.